First, we start with breaking news out of Norfolk. Two people are safe this morning after a house caught fire on South Cape Henry Avenue. That's near East Princess Anne Road in Azalea Garden. Firefighters say the fire started in the kitchen. Our photographer saw a stove out on the grass badly burned. Crews were able to put out the fire quickly. Two residents are staying with neighbors this morning.